talk core awareness belt and tell me buzzer and how it can relate to your setup. So the tell me buzzer on the core awareness belt is this basically buzzer here that gives me audio feedback if there's too much compression on it. So the way that works in context might be if I'm in poor posture, get the audio feedback. If I stretch tall, feel as I draw the spine out of the pelvis, the waist narrows, and the tell me buzzer falls silent. Now that's nice to deliver a little bit of awareness on what the lumbar core is doing, but how can we relate it to setup? Well, we know that we see two common mistakes when people try and hinge into setup. They might do it all from flexion of the lumbar spine, and they go into that C posture. That's gonna make the buzzer go off. And then, or they might do it in more of an S posture where you get extension of the lumbar spine. And again, the buzzer is more than likely gonna go off. In both scenarios, you've got poor abdominal control, poor postural control, and the buzzer will tell you that. So you can use the buzzer to try and teach an effective hinge into more of a neutral spine position in that lumbar core. That's how the core awareness belt can help you teach and train your setup.